But I am Egyptian, which means, of course, I walk like this. Yeah. But my mom, she's cute. She has a little accent. She can't pronounce the letter P. She just replaces it with a B, which can be a problem or a problem, as she would say. So for whatever reason, with this speech impediment, she took up public speaking. And like 3 weeks ago, gave this massive speech in front of like 200 people about sales pitches. She's just going off up there, like, don't you be manipulated by those sales bitches.